How to create meeting link in Microsoft Teams. Hi everyone, this is Kate and welcome back to another video. And on today's video, we will learn how we can create a meeting link in Microsoft Teams. So without further delay, let's get started with this video. First of all, open up Microsoft Teams in your device. So once you land on this kind of interface, head towards your left hand side and from this menu bar, you have to click on calendar. Under calendar, hit towards the top right and click on new meeting or plus new meeting button. So once you get to this interface here, you have to add title to your meeting. You can enter email, name or phone number. And under that, you have to add the date and time, add location and also add details for your new meeting. So once you're done adding your all of the information regarding your meeting, now head over to top right and there click on save button. Then you will see this kind of interface in your device. Now to copy the link for your meeting, you have to click on this copy button. And now your link is copied to your clipboard. Then you can share your link to anyone whom you like to invite to your meeting. So that's the way to copy or that's the way to create the meeting link on the Microsoft Teams. And that's all for today's video. Hope this video was helpful. And if you're new to our channel, consider subscribing. Thank you for watching and stay tuned for more videos.